seen a lot of the world.
I ran away from home a lot as a kid. And by the time I was 16, I got real good at it. I went to Alaska. Then I came back, joined the military, cowboy and roughnecking.
Running drugs and guns across the border?
I did run guns south. And the ATF knows. They got an open file.
But what motivated you to get into the bar business?
Well, every cowboy has a dream of owning a saloon.
I did not know that. Mm-hmm. It's been around for some time under Maryland.
Almost 100 years. There's many different cultures come through here. Hipsters, blue-collar city workers. And I wanted everybody to be able to have a good time, no matter who or what or where. There ain't gonna be the one intimidating sumbitch at my bar, and that's me.